All right, from this angle, you should be able to see me cutting the excess aluminum off the top and on the side. So that's what I'm going to be doing. We've got the side on, as you can see, made some cuts, and now I'm just trimming it to get all the sides done and possibly roll the roof up onto it today. Possibly, not necessarily gonna happen, but you'll see it if it does. All right, so here you go. All right, I'm gonna be working up there. Took a little break, but we're back from break. So I'll be back up there working. Just seeing what I'm doing.
Actually, I'll move this out of the way.
Let me go this way. Start from the floor and work my way up. Readjust the camera. There we go. Final touches, and I'll show it to you there.
Good.
Looks good, man.
All right, so as you can see, it's done. It's trimmed a lot different than what you saw earlier today with a big old piece hanging off the side. Now it's got a little bubbling, as you can see the moving, but that will be taken care of with the windows. When you cut out the windows and you place the windows in place that holds the aluminum siding in place. So you can see all of this. And we had to make the cutout for the water and a cutout over there, far end over there, for electrical. And then lighting right up in here and over here on this side. But in that, it's in. All right, so hope you guys like that. Talk to you guys a little later. All right, here we go. I'm gonna cut out a window. There we go.
There we go.
All right, let's try this again. it off my foot. Driver side, passenger side, it should be clear.
Nope.
It's on the driver's side. Roof's going on right now, so hopefully you guys can see it.
He'd be
all over him right now.
No, he must be in the house. He's barking.
Where is Luigi?
Because see, Oliver's afraid of these boys. Luigi's behind. Right on.
Hey, tough guy.
Yeah. Get over here.
Hey, little tough guy. Barks and then runs away.
I know. Get back over here so I can bark at you some more. It's not recording. Or was it? Oh shit. It's been recording this entire time. All right. Sunday late afternoon, early evening. I'm tired. I cut up the sides here. The sides, the door, and the windows are done here. Quick overview of what we did. Now you can see these two ropes kind of down. And what it is, I have the roof piece up on top. I'm letting it settle. I'm kind of holding it down with the heat tomorrow. I don't think that I'll be installing it tomorrow, but with the heat, I'm hoping that it'll straighten itself out. You can see a little bit of buckling that it's got, and that's because it was rolled up for so long up there. So that is up there, back side. Now this was this side. This is what we did today, put the side up, and you saw a videotape of that. And so what I've done is I've marked the windows for me to do tomorrow. I'm going to cut those windows out tomorrow. All these openings, that's a vent opening. This is a kitchen window opening here. And this is the front opening, front side, driver's side opening. I was able to get that done already. Well, that we had to do prior to putting the side up. And also for this electrical, there's an electrical inside for the electrical box to plug in. That's going to be right there. Then I poked out the wires for the lights. And the one over there too. They're hanging out. Very good. So that's what we got done today. Got a lot accomplished today. A lot accomplished. So anyways, thanks for watching. Please let me know what you think, how it's coming along, and we'll keep plugging away here. Keep plugging away. Alrighty, thanks for watching. See you guys later on. More videos to come. Bye.